It's Thursday, October 28th, 2021. I'm Tamaya.
And I'm Marilyn.
The Wolf View begins now.
White no baby!
Tonight is the Trunk or Treat hosted by National Honor Society. It'll take place in the parking lot from 6 to 8. Everyone in the community is welcome, so bring some friends and family.
And don't forget that tomorrow's the last day of our Halloween Spirit Week. We want to see your awesome costumes.
Today we're continuing our Bop or Flop segment.
Bop or Flop!
Last week's Bop or Flop, Gotta Get Through This, by Danielle Bedingfield, was rated a flop by 82% of you. So that's our lowest rated song yet.
Today we're kicking it spooky and old school with an early 90s Halloween hit, A Nightmare on My Street by Will Smith and DJ Jazzy Jeff. Let's check it out.
I call it to bed. He's burnt up like a weenie and his name is Fred. He wears the same hat and sweater every single day. And even if it's hot outside, he wears it anyway. He's home when I'm awake, but he shows up when I'm asleep. I can't believe that there's a nightmare on my street. It was a Saturday evening, if I remember it right, and we had...
What do you think, Marilyn?
I think it's a flop, to be honest, because, I don't know, I just don't like the song.
I'd call it a bop, only because of Will Smith. Now, let us know what you think by going to the WKHS Pack YB on Instagram and answering their poll on the story.
That's the Wolf View for today.
Have a great day and go T-Wolves! It's Thursday, October
20th.
Redo that. Doom, doom. Good lives, be there.
Five.